With Martin O'Malley as governor, Maryland has moved backward, not forward. Unemployment doubled. 3,000 Maryland businesses have closed or moved to other states. O'Malley passed the largest tax increase in history. A 20% sales tax hike, job-killing taxes on business. And now O'Malley says he's open to raising taxes again. Martin O'Malley, higher taxes, fewer jobs, moving Maryland backwards.